Hi everyone, welcome to Evie's Toy House. Today we're making a brand new Kwame custom. We'll be making Fluff, who is the Kwame of time and connected to the rabbit Miraculous. I've made lots of other Kwamis, make sure to check them out after this video. You can just search for Miraculous Kwame custom on YouTube. Here is today's trivia question. What object is the rabbit Miraculous? Comment below if you know the answer. To make this custom, we'll be using a Littlest Pet Shop bunny. You can use any bunny toy that you have to create Fluff. Let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is remove any extra fur on the bunny. This bunny has a tuft of hair on top of its head, so we will use an X-Acto knife to carefully trim it off. Fluff's head is round and smooth. It's a good thing that this plastic is soft so that it's very easy to trim. Now we can paint. We're going to paint the entire body white. We'll paint over the nose, but around the eyes. On the insides of the ears, we're going to paint it a light blue color. Now for the eyes. Using black, we're going to reline the eyes all the way around and add eyelashes. Fluff's eyes are blue, so we're going to start with the lighter blue. And then paint the inside with a dark blue. Finally, we'll add back the white dots. Alright everyone, and we are done! This was such a simple custom, and look how cute she is! Oh my goodness! So here is Fluff. She is entirely in white with just a little bit of blue in her ears. And up close here, you can see that she has big blue eyes. So this was a really easy custom. If you do make your own, make sure to send me a picture. And here we have Bunnix with Fluff. I think they make a great pair. So here's the answer to today's trivia question. What object is the rabbit Miraculous? The rabbit Miraculous is a pocket watch. Did you get it right? If you did, comment below, I got it. And as always, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.